Hey guys, Chris here for another on the water rod recipe. We're here in Stuart. We're out offshore. We caught bait inshore today, and we talked about this rod in particular and why I like to use it for catching bait around buoys on rock piles before we run out here offshore. And I wanted to walk you through this build because it is special. This is an FP885 from MHX. And you know, you might look and go, well, you guys are offshore, you're catching bait. It's a flipping and pitching rod. It is, but remember, rod blanks don't know what they're made to be, right? So you can build this as a spinning rod, you can take it offshore, you can catch bait, or you can build it conventional and go flip mats and catch largemouth with it. This build here, the reason I brought it down to Stuart is because I knew I could put a sabiki on it, we could catch bait, we could run offshore, we could use it as a pitch rod, we could go inshore, we can pitch it to snook, use it around jetties, use it around docks. We were actually throwing lip plugs this morning for snook as well. I'm gonna walk you through from butt to tip and tell you exactly how I did it. This rear grip here, it's full cork. It's a classic look, very salt water. It's got a composite butt on it here. The FP series do not have a large outer diameter, so they're very easy to work with when you put full cork on here using those extreme reamers. You know, it really gets that work done and it slides down and really looks great. Again, you've seen me use this spinning seat from CRB before. It locks down very tightly, keeps everything snug, and it has a really nice contour, fits in your hand well, whether you're working a topwater plug or you're fighting a cobia or a big snook. Moving here forward, I just have a foregrip here to match that rear cork, so that comes together nicely. It's very lightweight. The cork kind of sets it off. Moving forward, got a winding check here before I come into my trim wraps. What I've got is I've got the Color Fast from Pro Wrap here, and then I laid in some jig skin abalone underneath that before I did my cross wrap. The FP885 is out of the flipping and pitching series and the metallic series. So this comes in 14 different colors. You name it, there's 14 colors in there to build your custom rod. When we move out though, I've got the MD series. So these are medium duty LZRs, and I double foot the first three strippers and then rent it out in single foots. These are the Gunsmoke from LZR. That's the frame color, and then of course the LZR ring. This is great for braid, fluorocarbon, mono, it doesn't matter. They can withstand any of that. So the Gunsmoke guides match, you know, the Gunsmoke real seat here really, really nicely. And of course, I carry the abalone out and the matching thread. So guys, if you've got a boat that is a bay boat or a smaller offshore boat and you can't carry 100 rods and you want some crossover, you gotta run off, catch some bait, use that live bait to catch cobia, kingfish, bonita, any of that. This is a great rod to have on board. We're actually got two on board today, running sabikis, catching live bait, and then we can pitch them out and catch what we really came for. So guys, we're gonna get back to it here off the coast of Stuart. Thank you for joining me for another rod recipe here on the water.